So, through this free exchange of ideas, we can consider which option is best for that situation. Thank you very much.
So, it's a very relevant question. As an independent, how do you expect to work in a council which inevitably will be run by also mechanisms of the party? So, I believe both parties, both the red and the blue, actually have valid points. But for me, this is how I look at it. Imagery, again. Kunwari, mountain. We have a mountain. And that peak is actually student development. Every one of these competent candidates in front of you, I believe, are all aiming for that goal. Student growth and development. Iba-iba yung approaches nila. Merong mag-wall climb, merong magpa-paragraph pababa, merong mag-rappelling. So I think we have different objectives, different ways of attaining that goal. But for me, for as long as it is directed at that summit, at that peak of helping the student body, then it is a valid way, it is a valid approach, it is a valid goal.
Issues-based tayo. So kahit anong issue man yan, tinitingnan natin, we deliberate over these issues. And kung majority man, ang view nila ay kaliwa sa atin, kung minority tayo, makikinig tayo. Kasi nga, baka tama nga sila. And of course, to really fight for what we think is right, i-explain natin sa kanila na klaro para mapag-usapan ng mabuti. And of course, we would vote for, we would support for what the majority has voted for. Because the majority decides for the good of the many. Now you all, thank
you.
Okay, so for the next question, the answer is passes again, at least no explanation. Kung maruno, kung masunog ang BSLR West ngayon, at maiiligtas mo ang isang tao lamang, sino ang pipiliin mo?
So ako hindi naman yung hiling, kahit sino mang hila ko yung hiling kasi.
Si Angel.
Pero si Maki.
The cat woman, what? Cat or hila?
Sa akin si Zaza.
Big Daddy, si Maddy!
Nagawalan niya ako eh, si Maddy rin sa
si Miss Jocelyn yung...
Parang may alam kayo hindi namin alam ah.
So guys,
thank you, Dexter. So, for the last question, give the best quality of someone from the opposite party in one word. Two word answers only. For instance, Dexter. Maganda.
Thank you, Mia. Okay, so let's start with Miss Jamie, followed by Mr. Mark, and then pass out the benefits, okay? Sorry, there are technical problems. Lahat po kayo magsasalita. So let's start from there. Okay.
So let me repeat the question. Give the best... It's not a let me repeat the question. Give the best quality of someone from the opposite party in one word. So two word answers only. The name and the quality.
Mommy patient.
Giselle. Jolly.
Zaza.
huggable. Sikat, lovable.
Of course, Maki, wasabi.
Anjali, recycle.
San Juan, magaling.
Please, suave.
Please, servicio.
RJ, kasi action di na ni Kimberly. Yeah!
Si JM, kasi mapamahal.
So, Mia, grabe na
ako. So, next for quality ko.
Mia, maganda. Sige na.
You!